Got that metal, nice, nice. There's 7 moon metals here, and I need those the most, I think. I meant to duck again, but it didn't work. What the? Why did I go backwards like that? I'm kinda glad I stopped boosting, or I probably would've killed myself, unless it's a screen that moves with me, but. I think we're getting to the hard part, actually. Oh, no! Oh, that scared me. Am I supposed to go up here? And there's probably nothing up here. Oh, wait, no, there is. I don't know what's below me, though. I guess we'll never find out, unless I die. Like that. I'm not going. Oh god, do not go down there, because it's probably death. That's probably really dumb of me to do. We'll find out if it was dumb of me to do. Maybe we'll get a metal F out of this. Probably not. I don't even know what's going on anymore, to be honest. There was a jump there I think I was supposed to make. I don't even know. Oh god. Oh god. Damn. God damn it. And that should probably saved me. I'm meant to get that life because this is the hard part. That wasn't the hard part right there, but. Please don't storm me back in like Guam. Thank you. Oh, thank god I stopped because I want that life. And I'm not boosting here because the same shit's gonna happen. Need a quick skip. This while boosting, it's really, really hard. I don't think there's a checkpoint on the next one. Wait, is that it? Oh, we're done. Yay. That's definitely like a D. Oh, that's an E. That's... No. Oh, I'm gonna put that towards my life. Alright. I don't think there's anything else we can do here, to be honest. I don't think there's a night stage we can do. I think we need like level 6. Moon medals. I don't even think we have levels. No, we only level 4. So we're actually gonna go back to Missouri. Actually, didn't we get? No, we're gonna go back to Missouri. I can go here, but I'm not going to. Where's Missouri? So now there's some stuff we can do here. I hate how slow Sonic is, damn it. It's supposed to be fast and he's slow. Kinda gonna get this recording session done because I need to, at least render out the first video so I can, I didn't get that. I need to be able to render out the first video so I can put them up for tomorrow. I don't think we did this yet. Wait, this is Act 3? I don't even think I did Act 2 yet. Hold on. Hold the phone. No. Do not go that way, you dumbass. Where's number 2? Wait, there was a metal up there. Yeah, it was. Where's... Is that Act 2? Yeah, that's Act 2. Oopsies. That worked out in my favor. Act 2, okay. Oh, higher the axe, the harder it is, so... Oh wait, I think this thing just goes around in a circle. It's almost like a circle. But this requires lots of drifting, which... Oh wait, this I remember this from when Chimney Swift did it. Do not drift, I think. So you have to make really sharp turns. Wait, I want to see what this is. Well, pressing B? What does that do? Ah! I didn't know about that. But that doesn't really help me, because I'm still too fast. Alright. So I think instead of actually trying for a good score, we're gonna go just like really slow and just take this nice and easy. Because there will be lots of rage. I don't think there's a checkpoint in this either. There's a moon metal right there. There's one right there, which I'm not gonna go for because I'm gonna die then. The music here is awesome though, and shit. See, you go around in a circle, and I don't know how many times you do this. But you just keep doing it over and over and over and over again, and I'm gonna die because this game is stupid. I tried to slow down there, but I couldn't. I know people in the comments are gonna be like, drift, you idiot, but no. I wanna shake this nice and easy at my own pace. I didn't mean to hit that, so slow down. I should've hit that, but okay. I don't know. Oh wait, this is timed? Oh, damn it. I didn't know this was timed. I'm not gonna beat it now. I don't think I'm ever gonna beat this. I'm never beating this. Might as well just quit now. Like, look at that. Game over right there, because I don't even know how to do that. There's no way you can drift that. Going in there again, we're trying. Come on. Alrighty. Like, look at that, you barely make that. And he didn't. Oh wait, I hit the wrong trigger. Damn it. That's gonna fuck me up big time unless I boost. Damn it. I can't do this. If I fail. If I get a game over this time, I'll do it one more time, and if I get another game over, I'm just gonna go to Act 3. I meant to hit that too. Like how are you supposed to do that? You can't drift that. Here we go. Like, drifting does not do anything. It's like you gotta start at like the very end of the freaking thing. And yet again, it doesn't- no, we're done. Exit stage. Fuck that. This stage is just stupid. There's no way in hell to do that. Fuck that. That should be stage 3, not stage 2. Really? How did I not make that? Is there anything even over there, or is that just... No, that's just nothing. This is probably gonna be easier, to be honest. Let's go back. Thank you. This is if I beat this on my first try, like without game over, I'll be happy. I might jump there. Yes.